burrito. Sorry, I don't speak burrito. What? Oh! Shit. Well. Hold on. I'm going to fix that. Let me turn the tone back to normal. You're not going to believe what I just did.
Hello. There we go. Holy shit, I managed to pull the damn thing off the head. Hold on. I gotta fix this. When did that do this? Oh crap. Yeah, it's official. I think I fucked this up. Hold on. Holy crap. Well, if there was anything worthy of fucking Twitch fails, it was this moment right now. Hashtag Twitch fails. No, they wouldn't put me on there. I don't have anything like 1,000 followers or anything like that. That's what they do. Like, if you don't have the large amount of followership, they don't actually give you the edit. Well, I might have fucked this up good. I don't know if I can get it back together. Oh my god. This is great. Let me stop hearing myself. Hello? It gets better! Wait for it. Oh my god. Oh, this is about to get better. What the shit? Oh. Oh my god. What the shit? I have bad feelings about this now. Let me pull this pole out. It is broken. Oh my god. I can't pull it out this way. Oh, I got an idea. Back up. There you go. Thank you. Oh, I just broke it. Never mind. Well, that's nice. Oh, I've broken something. I don't think it's gonna hold anymore. I think we might have to call this a bust for the day. Now. Yeah, hold on, I'll be right back. Likely. Holy shit, though. It's funny. Oh my god.
Reaching far into the night, I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true, baby, let the light shine through. If you believe it's true, baby, won't you let the light.
Well, alright. So I can do this. Oh, God. This sucks. So, it's official. Mike is dead. The mic stand. Mike is still alive. Which kind of sucks. Was a nice mic stand. Ish. It was kind of, you know, one directional kind of thing. Hello! Hello, Governor. Sorry. You know, moment of panic. So, I'm holding the mic right now. So I'm pretty much going to call it. Hola, me llamo Brian. And, like, the top half of the damn thing is alive, which is screwed up. The pole for the center of it is just dead. There's no way for me to repair that, because it snapped the hell off with the piece that was supposed to be the breaker. Not the mic stand! Yeah, I know, right? Not the mic, though. Man, it's so much more easier to get this freaking mic around, or use the mic around and everything else like that, but I just noticed something. Cheap piece of plastic. First of all, get this pole off. This is the pole that is no longer connected to anything. I think you guys can still hear me. Like, I can probably spend a good 20 minutes and, like, snap this the shit off and then, fix it in a way. Because, look, now, this used to be a... So these plastic pieces here held it into place and they broke the fuck off. And it was just slowly sliding in, so it was the weight that I applied on the mounting stand. And I broke it. And then normally after that, it can be held up. But, it's done dead now. I don't mean dead. Which is what sucks. It came with the mic. So, there's that. I was originally planning to eventually move to another mic stand. Like, I'm going to be doing that sooner than I want to do. Because I kind of wanted to hook up one that could move back and forth between surfaces and everything else like that. I want to say I deeply appreciate you guys for hanging out for the night. Always wonderful. The two of you. And always wonderful conversation. Always wonderful conversation. Gets interesting. And I do include philosophy in my mentality of what I want to stream. So I do try to learn. Try to acclimate, try to understand the world around me. And I greatly appreciate anything that you guys can teach me, which has been wonderful. But I'm going to call a night and probably order another mic on my Amazon, which is a little bit unfortunate because I really want to order another one anytime soon. I'll see if I can't fix it, but I don't feel I can. I got a new defensive weapon. It's a pole. But thank you guys for being wonderful. And sorry for the slight embarrassments of the day. Fuck it. I've greatly enjoyed the day. Streaming is therapy for me at moments. And I don't get to do it enough. I'm working hard on developing a little bit more, but I take a lot of pride in Have a wonderful night, day, or wherever else. Peace be well, peace be with you. And holy crap, we lost another freaking new follower. Isn't that a complete circle? Okay, thank you. Be well. Yeah.